to slide it back a little bit, and then we just pull out the rear.
So I just realized I didn't do the normal welcome back mic here introduction, so I apologize for that. This video is pretty self-explanatory. I'm working on a 50-yard, you know, like a rimfire rifle for shooting 22s and pistol range, and this will be a nice spot. All I need to do yet is set up some nice targets out there, like a big target frame, a few steel targets, and I'll be all set. And this bench here, if you want to see how I built it, I just did a video on it last week. You can go back and find it. It's a really nice bench for under $100. It's pretty cool. And that was my wife that helped me load it. She has been hesitant to be in any of the videos, but she's starting to come around, so you'll see more of her in these videos. But I think that's it. Like I always say, if you enjoy these videos, please click subscribe and hit the like button. And that's it. Have a good week, everybody. Take care.